Right, morning guys. It's 9 o'clock in the morning, we're here at St. John's Square. It's a Sunday morning. And I've just noticed there's a police helicopter in the air that's just hovering. It's been hovering there for about 10 minutes. Like I say, we're here outside St. John's Square. It's moving on now. Thought we'd do a morning video walk round town. What we'll do in this video, guys, is we'll have a walk around. Just circling. Right, so we'll crack on, guys.
You do know you can't get in that way. You can't get in that way.
Unmarked police. Yeah, so I thought we'd have an early morning walk. You can still hear that chopper. Yes, we're just at the top end of Church Street. Yeah, sounds like the chopper's gone now. Yeah, so it's the earliest I've been out. So we're just at the back of the government building, the DWP. Thank you. So we're just on Topping Street, guys. Like lockdown look. And it's raining. So we'll make our way to Talbot Road. Road cleaners out. I can still hear that chopper, but I can't see it. Right guys, walk down Talbot Road. This is 9 o'clock in the morning in Blackpool. On a Sunday. Right guys, we're on Abingdon Street. Making our way back towards the Winter Gardens. Yeah, so there's not a lot of shops or anything open yet. It's just gone 9 o'clock, so Yeah, so I hope you're all doing well. It's raining here in Blackpool. I've come out without the brolly. Give it another 2 hours and it'll be lively. And we're back here, guys, at St. John's. Right, I'm going to leave it there now, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.